Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode. Look, man, 8/22/16 was the last time we played this joint. What was it, like in August or something like that? But it is what it is, man. I know you guys, I guess we got to do the end of this game, man. This is Ghostbusters, the Ghostbusters playthrough. And, I mean, I was supposed to finish this game a long-ass time ago, but 2K came out. Channel started growing with 2K and all of that. And y'all know what it was, man. So, hey, it is what it is, man. We're going to end the stream. We on stream right now, going to end the stream with Ghostbusters. This game is actually always, it was fun. But like I said, it was a grueling game to get through, man, because the reason it felt like it be, y'all let me know, can I do Let's Plays every night and then just throw them joints up at night, or should I do them in the middle of the day? You know, like, which one, like my 2K fans, I want y'all to let me know, should I put them in the middle of the day or at night or whatever?
We're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
Oh, I got a Super Slammer.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Damn right!
Maybe the trainee should drive.
What a black man got to drive, man? Nah.
Thanks, Winston.
Oh, my God.
Any ideas?
Nope. Not a damn one. Oh, here we go. Alley-oop.
Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Damn right.
Ow. That was ow there.
Yeah, step on his head. That's right. Number boost to the back of the head, boost the asses, damn it, yo! For us. I don't even know if I know how to play this game. If you hadn't watched it, go back and watch the whole thing, but the game is so damn long, dog. Like, the game is long as hell. That's one of the reasons I stopped playing. I don't even know if I still remember how to do stuff. I run.
Wow.
Okay, run with me.
Storm system building above that tower.
Let the ass hauling begin.
Disturbance? That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
Damn right. Holy shit balls. Probably can't go that way. Y'all let me know though. Can I do playthroughs? Do y'all care if I do playthroughs? Should I do them at night? Should I put them up during the middle of the day? You know, y'all let me know, man, because I'm too lazy to be doing everything, like a different playthrough channel. Y'all let me know what the next game y'all want to see too, man. And what I'm going to try to do is do this. I'm going to try to play it on stream at the end of the game. I mean, at the end of the night, we'll do the playthrough, interact with the chat, and then we will, just go from there. It shows me that something is here, but it ain't here. Where that though? Like I said, if you haven't seen the rest of the playthrough, please do it. But the reason that I had to stop was because, all right, I had the Gigafiber installed, and having the Gigafiber installed, before that, dude, it was taking me like an hour to play the game, and then it would take me another hour and like an hour and a half or something. Like 3 hours to upload it, dog. It was crazy. Oh, here we go. Let me get that up out. It was taking me like 3 hours to upload it, dog. And I was just like, I just didn't know. I didn't know how. I mean, it was too much. I'm not going to lie to y'all. So, here's what it is. Let me spray all this. I'm about to spray it all. All right. There we go. Yes. Hopefully I don't get fucked all the way up in this game, because I've completely forgotten how to play since the last episode again.
I don't get it.
Check those out.
The Mandela? How can all this still be happening?
Don't worry about it.
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
Is that a Codex Black?
Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the Mandala before we shut it down. He found
the Mandala? The fuck? Yo, what was that?
The escape ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Yo, they are talking a whole bunch of shit that I don't understand right now. And since I don't understand it, I got no choice but to take it as disrespect. damnations. But I am gonna put this up tonight, man. I know nobody ain't gonna really watch it. I'm gonna try to be more friendly to tarnations. But yeah, I got a lot of playthroughs on the channel. I was doing a lot of playthroughs last year, man, and then I just stopped. Like I said, my internet was so bad, I only had 5 up. So with 5 up, y'all can only imagine, you know, y'all can only imagine what was going on. Take me 1 hour to play this joint, and then it took me 3 hours to upload it. So it was brutal. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. It was super duper brutal. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going, man. EKG. Alright, let's see. Let's see where I'm supposed to be going. There that though. Say when they put the rabbit ears up, that's when you know you kinda on to something, but it might be on that other side. That's fine. We gotta break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. Yeah. Yeah, the SSX playthrough was dope, man. I think everybody liked that. Are y'all having trouble hearing me? Is the music too loud? Is the game too loud? Or is it a good mix? The hell am I supposed to be going? I'm in a maze. Not amazement. I think this is where I came from, right? Can I melt the lock? Nope. Okay, obviously it's a golden lock. Yo, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing, dog. But I'm gonna get there, though.
I'll see you when you get there. If you ever get there, I'll see you when you get there.
I almost want to restart because I completely... Oh, you know what I can do? I can hit this and say, okay, explore Central Park and find a way to open the gate so Ecto-1 and the others can get through. Okay, bet. All right, so some kind of how I got to figure out a way to open this gate. Picking up a slime trail! I ain't picking up nothing! Okay, that didn't work. Let's try this. Nope, that didn't work. That didn't work. No slime. Slime that down. Slime me down, baby. Slime me down. Because I'm on slime me down. I'm on muscle memory. Did I do that? I didn't do any of that. Okay, I've got no damn clue how to open this thing so Ecto-1 can come through. Why did they jump me over the wall? Why for they jump me over the wall? I don't know. I'm asleep. But that's what I'm saying. Like, this game, this is how it was, man. You know, it's just like you got to sit here and do all of this stuff, and then when you finally figure out what the hell is going on, you can get through, but... All right, here we go. Game is just so long. Why? Hey, look, I don't just want to look up what the hell to do, but I'm not above it either. Damn right. All right, let me find a way. All right, this looked like where I came from. I was so busy talking to y'all, man, I didn't even realize what the hell I was doing. Hold up. Something over y'all. Oh, yeah? Hell. All right, let's go around. Maybe it's around. It's around here somewhere. Oh, shit! Yo! The hell was that? And then it's gonna close behind me. See, that's what I'm talking about, man. All right, let's go with the slime. Like I said, if you haven't watched some of these other replays, man, go back and check them joints out. Yeah, I didn't even know what that was, dog. These people tripping. okay, why am I here? Like, on some realness. Can I go out? I'm guessing I can't get out, right? Yeah. All right, I will be guessing correctly on that. So knowing that I can't get out, what do I gotta do? Delve deeper? You can't get out. Your only choice is to drive the dick deeper. Yes! Buck 'em. Buck 'em. Buck 'em. Okay, I'm in here. You gotta put the, you gotta put that stuff on there. Ho!
Could plague, pestilence, and death be far behind?
No. Run! Get up in there! How I get up in there? I can't get up in there! I gotta go!
Where do you wanna go?
Yeah. I'm spraying! Fuck 'em! Alright, I'm through here. I'm all up.
Speed it up
and
tiger.
Through here.
Yeah, we don't wanna stand here all day.
Yeah. No, you don't, but, like, how am I supposed to get through here? Ah, here we go. I'm on the way. Why are there lanterns down here? There shouldn't be any lanterns down here. There just shouldn't be. At least that's how I feel. And that's just how I feel. Yeah. A dollar might just make the lane switch. That's just how. All right. Where's the gate?
How's that gate coming?
Where it at, though? Oh, there it is. Okay. Where the damn gate at? Gate control. Okay. But where it at, though? I mean, it says gate control. How am I supposed to open the gate? Where the button at? It says gate control. Okay. But how do I open it? Like, it's obviously this. Man, it's so much. Hold on. All right, let's switch back to the regular joint. Probably got it. No, it's not there. There we go. Okay, that didn't work either. I'm asleep. Okay, if that's the gate control, I can't just burn it? Burn it! Okay. Yes! Get that! My God, man! Boy, this shit crazy. This is crazy.
I'll go with the intern.
Yes.
Wander around alone in this place.
Not a damn soul. Further on. All right. You can't make it go back up? And why they gotta be like, I'll go with the intern. Of course you will. Shut up. Oh!
They aren't very happy about us being here.
Nah, they not. And that's cool, because I ain't very happy about being here. It is what it is, though. Why I gotta lead the way? Why am I leading the way? What am I supposed to be doing here? Okay, so that's not gonna work. Let's go this way. Dan Aykroyd, why don't you leave the way? know the way, Dan Aykroyd. You are the computer. And the game stops. Gotta love it. Yes!
You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Spread out and flank them? Why you gotta be doing two things? Get your bitch ass up off me, boy! Ah, you mean.
Flanking means I go this way and you go that way.
I know what flanking means. Hush. Less talking, more shooting. Woo, let's get that trap popping.
Give him the what for. Okay, nice and easy now. All yours.
All right, I forgot how to throw these traps out. Alright, cool.
Cool your heels in there for a while.
I forgot how to throw the trap. Hold on. Is it X? Yes! You throw the trap with X!
Ow! Check your aim!
Ain't nobody checking no aim. Hush.
Stand clear, stand clear!
I'm gonna stand clear, hush. Ain't nobody got a scan. Then I see what you shooting it with. I'ma shoot it with the same shit you shooting it with. Like, why would I have to scan it? Buck him, buck him, buck him. I got him. Woo, get dropped. I'm on the way, Dano. Get your bitch ass up. Oh, they ain't got you. Of course it ain't alone. Damn right I'm hurting. Bring that ass. Bring that ass. Here, boy.
Ooh, painful.
Bring that ass. Here, boy. Come on. There we go. There we go. Get in there. Yeah, yeah. Get my damn trap.
Get behind something.
I ain't gotta get behind nothing except for this shotty to your body, baby. Fuck him, fuck him. Ah! Of course it's on my left. Shut up! Why don't you come help me close these holes over here with the goop? Oh!
Look at them all.
It ain't even a whole bunch of them. This dude just talking, dog. Alright, what we got? What it do, Sean? What it do, bruh? So now that episode is over with and we just act like it never happened. We just gonna act like that never happened, right? Cause it didn't. It never happened. Why are you following me? I have no clue where I'm going. As evidenced by the fact that it took me 30 minutes to find the damn car, you should know that I do not know where I am going. Where it is that I am going. Neutralize this slime. Woo! Buck him, buck him, buck him. Fuck him.
You should have run away.
Ain't nobody running away. I ain't scared of you, knuckle. Alright, where we going? I should have run away. EKG, where they at though? Something over here. Well, that thing jumping. I can't pull the tree out of the way, so I'm gonna guess that this is not the right way for us to be going. Can we go around? Let's try. Yes! Sinister music means more knuckles.
Could be trouble. Above you.
It's all good, baby. Back up off me. Bitch, get out. No solid vaporization. Why you be... talking all that good shit like you out here doing some work, man. All right, here we go. I'm out here doing all the work, man. I don't know. What are you getting hit by? Thing is killing your head.
Get behind something.
I'm cool, player. You get behind something. Damn it, you get behind something. The damn tree done fell on him. Lord Jesus! He done gone home to glory.
Oh, man, that stings.
Damn right it stings.
Hey, look, it's talking.
Oh! Ooh, I'm out here dodging.
Up there! Gotta move!
Ooh. All right, let me scan this thing and see what he what he weak to. Oh! What is he weak to? Yo, Dano! Get your ass up and stop messing with these peoples. You always out here messing with these peoples.
Look at them all.
All right, let me see what he weakness is. Boston Dart, cool. Dano, I'm on the way. I'm out. Like Coke got him. I'm out. Dano. Woo, that Boston Dart is laying some asses out. Ah! Hmm. Oh!
Oh,
that's right. Oh, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Gonna get his ass. Get slammed. Little, time for a little slamation for the slam nation. Ah, I am getting fucked up beyond all recognition. Yo, Dano, what you doing?
On the right. Run for it.
Don't worry about it, Dano. I'm about ready to book him. What is you doing? Yeah, get fucked up. Let me throw this young ass trap out real quick. Get slammed. Trap, open up! There we go. Hold up. Gotta get my trap. My damn trap, bitch. Run! Yo, why didn't you tell me that earlier?
Take a breather, kid.
How dare you tell me to take a breather? Oh! Yo, this Joker pulling from me on. That Joker pulling from deep on you, boy. All right, let's see what we can do real quick.
You've got him on the ropes.
Of course I got him on the ropes, but what are you doing? Oh! Yeah. Scan this thing, man. See what his weakness is. Shock blast? Alright, so what is this?
More than I expected.
I think this is the shock blast.
Above you.
I know. Shut up, Dan Aykroyd. Let's see if we can get to that thing, man. We gotta get closer. I don't even know how we gonna get over there. Let's go. Ride out, player. Brr. Ride out, playboy. Brr. Oh. Now, deep into the belly of the beast, we are here. What'd it do? As we journey deeper into the belly of the beast. I got an awful accent. I ain't got no accent. It is what it is, man. I got to do these playthroughs, man. I enjoy playing video games, dog, but, you know.
All right, Youngblood, it's all you.
Why do I have to lead the way when obviously I know nothing? That's facts. Right. He doing all that damn talking, but he be getting dropped like a motherfucker. Like, he out here talking like he that motherfucker for real, for real. And that's all Dano done but is get dropped. Like I said, man, if this is the first playthrough you ever seen me do, check out this playlist, man. The playlist, it's a fun game. It's just long as hell. Like, every... Excuse me. It's only like 6 or 7 episodes, but yo, each one of them was like an hour. It was taking me like 3 hours to upload them joints. But now I got that gigafiber. A large hole. You don't say. Oh! Back up off me, bitch!
I think you're gonna be all right.
Woo. I said back up off me.
You've got it!
That ass drop. Easy impaling. That ass drop. Get dropped. As we continue. As we proceed to give y'all what y'all need. Ho! Ah!
Solid. Send them back where they came from.
I'm trying to. Dano, why aren't you doing anything? Okay? I really feel like you should be helping me here. Seeing it.
There's the key. It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going.
I'm asleep. Alright, I don't know.
Watch out, would you?
Well, get out of the way! Dang.
That's not friendly.
Why don't you get out of the way, Dano? Where's the key? Oh.
Your team.
Man, shut the hell up.
Hey.
Damn. Where the damn gate at?
Look
behind. Oh!
Give him the what for. Hey, watch it.
So let me get this right. I gotta carry the key and watch my own back because Dan is that damn useless. I'm asleep. Where are we going? All right, not that way. Yeah, we got it back. Thank goodness they didn't make me carry that damn thing the whole way. I'd have been sick. I know, right? The Mafia 2 playthrough was the shit. What the hell?
On the right.
No, I don't even see nothing. Damn, what the fuck? Get your bitch ass up. Ah! I gotta scan this dude, see what the hell.
This is really useful.
Okay, shock blast. Why is this dude forever getting dropped? Get your bitch ass up, Dano. Ah! Buck him.
You got him on the ropes.
Damn right I got him on the ropes. No thanks to your punk ass. Unlock the crypt door. Houseway.
friendly.
Man, shut the hell up. The fuck is the crypt door? Fuck is the crypt door, man? Oh, there we go. Okay. As soon as I get through with this one, man, I'm gonna do a game, whatever y'all want me to do, like whatever the next game should be. But, you know. I'm so damn sleep off of this shit. Black ass here. Yes!
Wait a minute.
Oh, I get it now.
Really, Dano?
This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately?
No clue.
I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Man, shut the hell up. Was that it? Y'all give me a second. The wiki. Okay, so here we go.
Heads. Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to.
You think? I'm sleep. Hey, yo, he said you still got your wallet. I'm sleep.
Try to pick up a signal, see what's here.
Is it the Undertaker, the bell tolls for thee?
Two things. Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Not really.
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out!
Hey, you see some flyers at, man. Oh! Let me see. What it said? Oh, just the regular shit.
Coming out of the ground. We've got to smash the coffins while they're airborne. Otherwise, we have to deal with these.
Okay, cool. We know what to kill them with. How about I just kill his ass, and then we ain't got to worry about nothing. Get the thing ready. Buck him, buck him, buck him. Oh. Okay. Put your ass down in there.
You've got him on the
back up on me.
Solid vaporization.
Bitch, get off. Come on, man. Pick up the damn trap. And why they coming after me and not him? Go mess with him. He the one that's trash. Yo, Dano's so trash, it ain't even funny, dog.
Solid. Send them back where they came from.
Why are you... Oh, I'm sleeping. Man, if you don't back up off me, boy... am I turning around? Oh, that's why. Okay. Good call.
You're all right.
Damn right I'm all right. All right, what we got? I'm sleeping. Yo, what are we looking for, Dano? Come on, dog. Why are there so many twists and turns in this game? Dano, what are we looking for, dog? Hey. Yep. Definitely up out of here. I just wanna chill. I know it's behind me. Shut up. Hold up. What is him I gotta use on this thing? Shock blast, okay. I wanna say this is shock blast. Yep, that's definitely shock blast. All right, here we go. Get bucked.
Uh-oh, here they come.
Dano, what are you doing? Why are you so trash?
Down, man, down.
This dude is so bad. Oh my God. You're spending more time on your back than Jenna Jameson.
Need some help.
Ah! And I'm out, like Coke got it. And boxed in. Yeah.
He got me.
Of course he got you. You trash. You trash, big fella. I don't think I'm gonna get out of this, guys. Yo. Okay, I think I'm gonna get up one more time. Oh my God! What are y'all doing? What the hell is this? I can't get away from these big ass motherfuckers, and then they got ghosts and spirits and all types of shit. Dano, I'm coming for your garbage ass. God have mercy on my soul. Stop following me, you big plant. Your ass up. Stop messing with these peoples.
Whoa, look at
them. I am peoples. Dano, what are you doing? And why are you so trash? I need some help. Why are you doing zero damage? If we look at the damage report, it's gonna have your ass at zero. Why are you on your ass again, Dano? Really? Oh my God. Yo, he has literally done like zero damage. Nah, that other shit don't. This shit here don't hurt them. Shut up! I'm trying to do something. All right, let me go get this trash ass dude up. Of course they got you. You fucking garbage. Damn. Dude, so damn trash, man. All right, where we at? Where we at? All right, here we go. Here we go. Get your punk ass up.
Hold on there. More than I expected.
Of course it's more than you expected, but I'm doing all the damn work. Ah! Man, I gotta go. Why don't you just run when you get low like I do? Your ass dropped. Man, you ain't get a piece of shit. You just are a piece of shit. Dano!
I'm hit.
I see why they sent me with everybody else on these other missions, dog, because you are fucking garbage.
Need some help here.
Shut up, Dano. All right. Maybe I can slime these dudes or something, man. Oh! All right, we got one down. Dano, please chill.
Need some help here.
Dano! If you would stop getting your ass whooped, you would need my help. Oh my God, now I can't even run.
Help!
Shut up. Damn, get your busted ass pack up, man.
They're running in a pack.
Oh my God. Why are you so bad? I mean, you getting bodied every time.
Jump out of the way.
I know how to get it. Now, you should be the last one telling somebody how to fucking fight these things. And I'm gone, man. I can't fuck with them things. Shock blast.
There's a whole bunch of them.
Of course there are a lot of them. Shut up. And you get your ass bodied again. Get your bitch ass up, Dano. You gonna tell me to wait up? Wait a minute? Boy, I better not be fucking dead. I better not be dead. Punk ass.
Ouch. Run for it.
Yo, trash ass.
Run.
Oh my God. Fucking around with you. Get your ass up.
Ooh. Above you.
Ah! I gotta jump out the way. Alright, you hook him, Dano. Hook him, Dano. I'll take care of the rest of them. Since you obviously can't kill shit.
Stuck one past me.
Ah. Dano, come on, man. Why you so trash? They expect you to beat a game like this, and you literally have, like, no health. You telling me to stand clear? I'm asleep. Am I shooting them with the wrong yet?
Oh, man.
Now, get them, Dano.
Are slammed, ugly.
Oh my God, this dude is so bad.
Up there.
Maybe that's what I do. You better put him in the trap. I'm doing all the damn work.
Hold him.
Nah, you hold yours.
You've got him on the ropes.
Of course I got him on the ropes. What I do?
Oh.
Dano!
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
How the hell you get... Drop while I'm hooking some.
Run!
Oh my God, Dano, you are so fucking bad. It's unbelievable. Damn trap out there, man.
Give it to him.
I will. Where's the trap? Oh my God, you're supposed to be watching my back, man. Oh, this dude is so bad. You better get me up. I told you, I keep them off you. You do the hooking. You can't even do that, dog.
Run.
And you get your ass dropped. Okay. Get your ass dropped by a damn dead ghost, man. He already was dead. All you had to do was put him in the trap. You damn sure wasn't killing shit. Yo, Dano! God. Now, I was watching your back.
All yours.
The hell you mean all mine? All of them been all mine.
All yours.
Are you gonna watch my back, Dano? He ain't watching my back! Dano, what the fuck? Yo, you're fucking useless for real. I swear you useless, boy. And you down again. Oh. Yo, Dano!
Got me.
The fuck are you doing?
There's a whole bunch of them.
It ain't no whole bunch of them. It's damn one. Damn goes down, man. Quit bullshitting. Yo, he's so bad. He is so bad, it is unbelievable.
Come on.
Yo, he is so bad, it's unbelievable. I'm supposed to be fighting this with this dude? No!
Well, hello there.
Shut the hell up. Nobody don't even want to hear that you got to say. Fry this bitch-ass nigga, man.
Thanks for joining the party.
Hell up. Get slime, nigga. Into that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Get slime, bitch. What the hell are we supposed to be doing? What are we doing? Okay, what am I supposed to be doing right here? Continue to explore the cemetery, Terry. Find a way to link back up with the other Ghostbusters. Bitch, we here! Okay, we here. What the hell? What you want us to do? Oh my God. Why do I have to do everything, man?
Same team!
I know we on the same team. Shut the hell up.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Rolling off.
I swear to God. Hey, thanks for shooting that slime,
well, I guess
dog.
We're going in there. We don't have a lot of choice.
Yo, I'm sitting here slamming like hell, and these dudes, yo, I don't get it, man.
Man, the rays pushing up through here really did a number on this place.
Walter Pack is going to have a lot to answer to from the city parks department. If we can prevent the apocalypse, that is.
All right, we scanning. The game is fun. It's just very long. Oh!
Whites of their eyes, kid.
Shut the hell up, Dano. I don't trust you for nothing, dog. You so bad. You really are the finesse kid. You got all these people fooled thinking that you better than what you are. You fucking trash. Why don't you do like me with 2K and admit you garbage, nigga?
Run!
Run? Why we gonna run? We got weapons. Use it.
Run.
So we gonna run. Man, stop being a bitch.
Jump out of the way.
I know. You're the one that spent the most time on your back last time.
Climb! Jump out of the way.
I know. See? And you gonna tell me to jump out the way and then you get your ass dropped. Shut the... Dano, shoot somebody. You ain't using your pack, so you shouldn't be cooling it down. Oh my God. Never saw what hit him. Yeah, it wasn't you. I know you ain't see it either.
Clear out those roots.
Okay. Game. You didn't have to tell me what to do. I already knew what to do. I swear. Hey, y'all make sure y'all let me know what game we're gonna see next, man, because, you know, trying to get some playthroughs up, man, but, you know, we're gonna try the whole playthrough thing again, and it's that time of year where everything ain't everything, so. If y'all want me to do a different channel with just playthroughs, let me know that too. I mean, I think it's easy to follow playlists and just not watch the shit you're not interested in. You know kind of how y'all do it, man. But, you know, I don't know. Yo!
Get it good and slimy, Chief.
I'm trying to slime the hole. Thank you. Get it good and slimy, Chief. Okay, now we're heading back to the surface. Can we slime this up? You so bad, you don't even know what you're doing. I can't deal with this dude, dog. Hey, we're mysteriously back at the surface, ladies and gents. EKG up.
Hey, over here, little Hal? Yo, little Hal?
This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible.
Mm-hmm.
Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame.
Mm-hmm.
Two concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Well, fuck all that talking, let's do it.
12 o'clock high.
Right.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angel? Man, I'm going back to sudden.
Oh!
Particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Damn right. I got that. Hurry up, Ray. I mean, not Ray.
Above you!
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
The kid's on to something.
I'm slamming the shit out some bitches. Ah! All right, Ray, you help me up, I'm gonna help your bitch ass up. Damn, I'm down again. Right off. Oh. Come on, Dano. Oh. Calling him Dano. He Dan Aykroyd. Your bitch ass up. Hey, I'm going to get you up because I was on my ass a second ago, too. Damn, we both down?
Some slime tethering.
I'm asleep. If I had some actual fucking help here, this would be so much faster that it's not even funny. Boy, I better not be. Okay, we right back.
New guy.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible.
Mm-hmm.
Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Uh, 12 o'clock high.
Oh! Alright.
Too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I hold hard. The kid's on to something.
More precisely,
damn right.
Little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angel? Man, I'm going back to the
damn, come on, man. How you get dropped? You ain't doing shit, Dano. God damn, if you do something, please. All you gotta do is keep them off me while I slam the shit out these stone angels. How is that hard? God, man, you don't do shit out here. I do all the fucking work.
Yo, little help?
Shut the hell up. Damn, little help.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged.
Damn.
Effectively indestructible.
This don't make no damn sense.
Such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going
man,
to...
Man, if I had somebody like Dan on my... Dan Aykroyd on my team, though, in league...
What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged...
Can we just get to it? Fuck all that talking, let's do it.
Uh, 12 o'clock high.
Yeah, bitch.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree. The kid's on to something.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they...
I gotta keep moving. Oh my God, dog.
Man,
the fuck are you? Where are you at, Ray?
Throwers aren't doing anything to them.
Where you at? I don't even see him. Where the fuck is... Okay. Here we go. And then I get dropped. pick me up, nigga. What the fuck? Get your bitch ass up. God damn. Pick me up, man. You bitch ass nigga. If you wouldn't get dropped, we wouldn't. If you wouldn't get fucking dropped, we wouldn't even be in this situation. God. Once he gets dropped, it is impossible to pick his punk ass up. And then the worst part is I gotta sit through all this dumbass shit. Ain't nobody sitting through this.
This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible.
Yeah. Some more shit.
Extreme situation. I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent.
Yeah.
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on
it? I don't care what you're picking up.
Destructible gate attached to a damaged frame.
Can I kill you? I would kill your bitch ass if I didn't need you.
12 o'clock high.
The two
ass.
Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Oh my God, how did you get dropped, yo?
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them.
Of course they're not doing nothing to them, you dumbass. They fucking made a stone.
It's on to something.
Of course I'm on to something. I gotta figure everything out. Fuck Raymond. Where the hell are you? Damn!
Place for slime.
You are so fucking bad. You are so bad. So bad.
Yo, new guy.
Can we just skip this part? Can we just do it? Can we just do it? And not have to sit through this dumbass shit?
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, it's such an extreme situation, I suppose.
Hey, look, wait.
To cause it harm, but
you
I
are fucking trash,
going to make
okay? You are fucking garbage. You worse than raising with randoms. You're so fucking bad, it's unbelievable!
What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame.
You can't get it.
And the hinges might just break loose.
Twelve o'clock high.
Yeah, exactly.
Well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter.
He down already! We have to stay alive. Get your ass up!
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're stone angels capable
God!
Of speeds of 100.
Come get me up, bitch! Hurry up!
Which is us.
Kamikaze angel.
Man. Get your ass up!
Sunday school.
Fuck!
The throwers aren't doing anything to them.
Shut up!
Smash them into something!
That's it.
Look behind you.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
Follow my lead.
Damn these dudes with these fucking arrows.
Kids on to something.
I ain't hooking shit together. Come on, Raymond, get your bitch ass over here.
How about some slime tethering?
Fuck the slime tethering. We ain't got time for that shit. Bitch.
Thanks.
Hey, Raymond, I just want to take this time to say you fucking suck! God, boy. And y'all got this damn awesome-ass vehicle and y'all bitch-ass niggas didn't even help, man. Fuck!
Hey, Rick, We got a chain or a winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1, so no.
The tether might prove useful here.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down.
Yo,
okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure.
God damn!
This way, gentlemen.
Thank you. Nicely done.
Can I get in the car? I can't get in the car.
Going underground now is a good idea.
I did all the work, but I can't get in the fucking car. Fuck this game. You better have the big ass trap on this bitch.
Matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh.
Why do we even care? It's four of us here. Nah, these ain't even randoms. This the computer. Like, it's a solo game, so this is the computer. And the computer is just fucking awful, dog. They don't even help.
Check that out.
That's our next stop.
Ever feel like you're being watched?
How the fuck am I opening this gate?
What? Please.
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it.
Right, the tether.
Well, the black man gotta say, hook me up. I'm asleep.
The tether's held.
Why is the black man on his ass?
Winston!
Why I can't wake him up? Yeah. His black ass up.
It's stuck for real.
Duh.
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving. Guess we're walking from here.
Damn right.
I have been walking.
I know, right? Some of us, bitch, I've been doing all the walking. Shut up!
I knew.
Oh my god. Y'all probably ain't even gonna. It's gonna be like eight of us out here. These motherfuckers out here just standing there like they pissing to something.
Hey, it's taunting me!
On your left!
What was that weakness anyway? Dark? Weakness? Lesion Colorado?
Make a hole! Oh.
Nobody messes with the kid!
Damn right, nobody messes with your boy.
Ooh, painful.
Bitch ass in here. Your ass in there, man. Your ass slam.
This is fantastic.
Little slamation for the slam nation. Buck 'em, buck 'em, buck 'em, buck 'em, buck. Ah! Ah! Yes! Pete! I'm on the way! The only reason I respect you is because you fucked Melissa Milano in this game, and I like it.
Ow!
To the right!
Oh my god. Don't cross the streams!
Ow!
Throw that out there for these bitch ass.
That's it!
Get your ass down.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, everybody, look at that. Right.
One more in the box. Oh, man, that stings.
You know what?
To the right.
Well, here you go, same bullshit.
Hold on there.
Get a scan
on
that.
Identify the cultists and focus on them. It's their combined willpower that's protecting the mausoleum.
Okay, what's protecting them? Oh my god, these guys? Not these guys again. At least they're easy to kill though. All I gotta do, oh my god, really?
Ooh, that smarts. It's on your left.
No, ain't nobody on me. D-boy with that mean ass shotgun on these. What the hell? Y'all can't get this dude? Y'all ain't got no box or something? What's up? Are y'all, all of y'all trash? Man, all of y'all are trash.
Well done.
Everybody's trash except me. Uh-oh. Shock blast.
Obviously keyhole.
They are?
All right, hold on one second. I got to find out what the hell the shock blast is. Yeah, the shock blast is blue. Okay, cool. I had to make sure.
I see it now.
Where
are
the
then? Oh, is that even the shock blast, or is this the shock blast?
Look out, on your left.
It seems like that's doing more damage.
Oh, yeah?
Come back the hell up. Back it down. Oh, my God. Everybody's down. Ah! Get up.
Behind you.
Why can't I get over this damn rock?
Over here. Jeez.
Oh. All right, where we at? There you at. I'm on the way, but I can't get through here. Oh my God, Winston is down. Why is everybody down?
Who's next?
Ah! Hey, why you get the black man up? This is bullshit. Yo, these dudes are not bullshitting out here. Dano, I really can't fuck with you. Like, you really are spending too much time on the ground. Like I said, if y'all have not watched this, watch any of the series, go ahead and watch the rest of it, from beginning to end. It's a pretty long joint.
It may be possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy source.
Now, how we gonna do that? Damn! I'm on the way, Winston! To black ass. Yes! Damn, I might be down for the count. I'm not down for the count! Ah!
On your left.
Why are both of y'all down? Hey, Winston, just hold on. I'm gonna get everybody up. Damn! I ain't gonna lie, I got fucked up on that one. I think I took the meanest. Egon! I'm on the way, Egon! Oh my God, Pete.
Let's put our heads together.
Bitch ass up out of here. And Winston down. God damn, everybody down. Get your ass up. Oh! Why can't I move? Come on, help me up while I go get everybody. No!
I'm down.
Okay, somebody hurry up.
For sure, man.
It may be possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy.
Nobody cares about that. Can you just pick me up? Don't pick him up, you idiot! You idiot! I'm so fucking asleep. These guys. Now we gotta do this shit all the way over.
What can unlock the gate?
The glowing indentations are obviously keyholes.
They are? Oh, sure, I see it now.
Where are the keys, then?
Woo! I'm out. I'm out of here.
We're running in a pack.
Alright, let me see how I'm gonna do this. I don't know what's hurting them the most.
Keep up with it!
Seems like this is hurting them the most. Even though they said they weak the shock. Woo. Yeah, you can't shoot through rock, can you, bitch?
Ow!
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Ow!
Woo! Two-piece? Oh, my God. Down goes Winston.
Get a scan on that.
Ain't nobody getting no scan on, man. Shut the hell up. Of course it is. There we go. Now am I gonna get it in there? I mean, there's no way that this calls for any type of real measure of precision, right? There we go. I swear to maybe I should have made this shit two episodes. Cause this shit is crazy. I told y'all this game long as hell, man. Damn. I normally like doing 30-minute episodes. Damien, what's happening, Playboy? Turned out pretty
helpful. This team can play, no doubt about it.
No, I can play.
Somehow risky.
Oh my God. This the end? Hopefully this the end.
It's Alyssa.
Hey, Alyssa Milano!
Can't we blast them? Just one's really hard. Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's the mayor.
No way. It's not. It's Ivo Shandor.
Shandor possessed the mayor, turned Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what?
What?
Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have?
Wow.
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice. How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Sloop. Oh my God, I gotta fight something else? Man, this should be over. Maybe I should have split this into three parts, but I ain't gonna do that. I'm just gonna put it all up raw. I know, right? Why the black man gotta be the slow one, Frieza? Frieza, bang! Okay. Eliminate the protective shield.
Could be trouble. It's on your...
I need to...
Aim high.
All right, how we going? Yo, why y'all ain't getting Winston up, you...
Take all of our streams.
Don't y'all realize the more people we got up, the more people we got to revive us? All right, now we're gonna eliminate the... Oh my God! Pick him up!
Help me!
I'm trying. Why y'all ain't getting Winston up? What the hell? You standing right by him! Oh my God!
Keep your shirt on.
Damn, everybody getting fucking bodied in here. It's like the damn Isle of Misfit Toys out this hole. All right, what are we supposed to be doing? Or was it the shield? Oh, God, Ray!
Uh-oh. On your left!
I got you, Ray.
We need to try something else.
Oh my God, am I just playing medic? Are y'all at least wearing this thing down? I don't think anybody's wearing anything down.
Quick, scan up for the data.
Oh my God. I know you hit. Yo, what the hell? This is all I'm doing is playing medic.
Over here.
It would be cool. Damn! How y'all keep getting bodied? All I'm doing is running back and forth. That's it. Okay, now can I scan this dude? Now I get fucking dropped. Shut the hell up. All right, what am I scanning?
Tether it open.
Okay, it says tether it open. What are we tethering open?
Quick, before it closes up again.
Okay, here we go. Damn! Black ass up. All right, I see what I gotta do, but can we do it? Man, hurry the fuck up, dog. God dang, you got some long ass on.
Hey, over here.
I'm on the way, man. Y'all gotta chill out with this. All right, you get them. Hopefully you get your ass dropped. All right. All right, we made it. Nigga, we made it. All right, let's do this right here. We gonna tether it open. There we go. Okay, now what do I gotta hit it with? Shock blast. Buck him, buck him, buck him. Oh my God, all of y'all are down? Ah! Yo, all y'all down, my dog?
Whoa.
Come on, man. Oh my God, you down again, Winston?
Pour it out.
Yo, what the hell is going on? Egon, get your bitch ass up. This ain't no time to be laying down on the job. God damn, all of them down. I'm so damn sleep. If I can get one of y'all punk asses up, we good. Oh my God, he went right back down.
I'm down.
Okay, pick somebody up.
That's trouble.
Oh my God, Egon. All right, I'm gonna have to do this by my damn self.
Quick, before it closes up again.
These shock blast.
Good idea.
There we go.
Okay.
Can y'all get him up? No. Oh my God. Yes, Winston. Yes. Get your ass dropped, Winston. I was in my invincible shadow. I got y'all bitch asses.
Here they come.
Of course they on the way. I gotta do all this by my damn self. Look, if I keep picking y'all up, we'll never get this done. Okay. We'll never get this shit done if I keep picking y'all up. Damn! Winston! Hurry! Hurry up, Winston! I don't care about them running in no pack. Hey, Winston, I mean...
Need some help!
You my soul, brother, but... Oh my God. All right, that was their last attack. Boom. Boom.
You got me.
Boom.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh my God.
Look out, on your left.
Egon, just pick me up. This shit is hell. Damn! Pick me up, hurry up. Everybody pick everybody up. And I'm out, like Cole got it. All right. Hey, look. Fuck! Yo, I'm spending too much time on my ass. I'm actually gonna try. Hey, look, y'all can pick each other up, dog.
Hey, over here, little help. Yo, little help.
God damn, everybody's down. I got you. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Just pick me up. No, don't pick him up. Pick me up. What the fuck? I was right. I was right there. All right, slime tether. I can't really help these dudes, man. They going down.
The spirit down.
They going down too much, man.
He's too powerful. He'll take all of our strength.
Job well done.
I can't really fuck with these dudes, man. They got to get each other up. Because I'm going to be stuck just getting them up the whole game. So what I'm going to do is I'm about to double time it and get this. Oh, shit.
Okay, here they come.
Hurry up.
Aim high.
Find some cover.
Hey, I'm back. All right, here we go. We gonna go slime.
Need some help here.
Slime.
Like a pro.
All right.
Almost there.
I gotta figure out where these things are coming. I can't fuck with their wind, man. I already know what the wind gonna try. Oh.
Up high.
Hey, over here.
All right, I'm going to get the other ones. You just get... Why you run past the dude? The fuck, man? He's standing right here. And you going to run past him, you dumbass? Pick me up, bitch. Damn, you ran right past this dude, man.
Anybody?
Quick, before it closes up again.
Like a pro.
Dog, y'all ain't doing shit. I'm doing all the fucking work. Pick these dudes up, man. You ain't doing shit. You ain't doing shit else but getting dropped.
Job well. Beat him down. Then get a capture stream on him.
Oh, my God. Are y'all up?
He's through. Now deactivate your pulse, and we'll cross the streams with the blast function.
Shut mine down, Ray.
Me too. Me neither.
Oh, my God.
Reinforce these shoulder straps.
I'm so fucking sleep. I'm so goddamn
sleep. Hey, Shandor, where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
I have chosen. I am the Destructor.
What?
I am the Architect.
I'm so glad that this is the last episode of this, dog. This shit's so fucking long, it don't make sense.
Out of their nap.
Oh, no.
That's very bad.
The Architect? That's not so scary. The Contractor, that's...
Peter, you don't understand. He's the Architect, and he controls Ghost World.
And he can come into our world. And what do architects do?
They have automatic pencils. I don't know.
I will pave all your fields to start anew.
Not sleep.
I will fill your seas with concrete and stone.
Really?
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Yeah.
No! Listen!
I will pierce your world with girders of steel and panes of glass.
What?
That's just mean supervillain threats, Ray. All those guys talk like that.
I will crush your world under the weight of my cities.
Alright.
I will smother your creation under my own.
Flying skulls! Look out! We've got to get through this shielding.
It's growing stronger.
Oh, we got some shit you got to destroy out of this bitch. Always something you got to destroy. What the fuck is this?
Keep it coming.
Shit up out of here. Yep, definitely know he about to come at my black ass. I think I'm gonna play like God of War or something like that next, man. I don't know. Y'all tell me what to play through next, man. This shit here was so damn long. It's ridiculous. Why is Winston getting dropped a damn game? Oh yeah, we gotta finish Batman Telltale, don't we? Yeah, me and Bridget gotta finish that. Damn! Your ass up. Stop dealing with these folks.
It's getting stronger.
All right, let's get these shields dropped out. Ain't no shield for you, bitch. Ain't no shield, bitch.
Hey, more trouble. You're almost there.
Fuck this dude, a boss. Ah! All right, who I gotta get up? And get your ass up.
Get behind something. Give it to him. Hey, more trouble.
All right, here we go. Let's see what we can do.
Don't let it power up.
Oh, my God. We're not going to let it recharge. Y'all just damn trash.
Light him up.
We are going to light him up. Fuck around and light it up. Fuck around and light it up. Damn! And I'm still alive, yes! I have seen the fiery fires of hell, and I have survived. Yes!
Help me.
Where it though? Ah! Winston, why is your black ass down again?
Blasted, sorry behind.
We know you down. Damn. Well, now so am I. Too bad I couldn't be Winston in this game. I always wanted to be Winston as a child. Ernie Hudson's a badass. I'm definitely gonna be watching the new show APB that he got. That's supposed to be hot.
We've got to get through this shielding. It's growing stronger.
Fuck them shields. I got this. Why y'all ain't shooting the shields? Dropping frames. Dropping mad frames. Okay, now we back. I don't even know.
Get back one of the books. Here they come. Get out of here. That's the stuff.
Man, I think this is the shit to kill him. All right, where they at, man? Let me help these people out. Y'all tripping. You know what? Let me just hit him with a couple more of these, man. He might just die.
Look out.
Damn!
Somebody will show up.
Man, I fucked up on that. Y'all. Hey, let me up. Come get me, man. Yo, don't die. Somebody come get me. Run. No! Dano! No! Man, y'all so fucking trash! If I go down, we lose. Shut the hell up.
Scan it.
Oh.
Keep it coming.
We'll kill your ass this time, bitch.
Look out.
We'll kill your ass quick this time, bitch.
Don't let it recharge.
Oh, shit. Where are these damn shields at?
Blasted!
Fuck is he at? Fuck is the third one at? We just gotta keep the fire on his ass. All right, now he gonna be here. Oh!
On the right!
If I don't get everybody up, then everybody gets almost fucking there. Dropped. Of course, nobody gonna get me up. So, where he at? We got him to half health now. Now he should come up in the middle, maybe. Yep, there he is.
It's shielding itself.
Don't let it recharge!
Fuck them shields, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Fuck your shields. Fuck you and your shields. Y'all can't destroy one of them damn things!
Give it to him!
Yeah.
Hey, more trouble.
Y'all get fucked up. Alright, while he down, I should be able to grab these two. Come on.
Don't let it power up.
We ain't gonna let it power up, man. Shut the hell up. Can y'all kill the other one? Oh, here come the frame drops. Y'all can't kill that? Damn. Get your bitch ass dropped.
On the right.
All right. You say on the right. Aim high. Air Force. Ah! I can't get dropped. If I get dropped, we lose. They already proved that shit. Damn! No, don't come help! Come on, man, hurry the fuck up! Oh my god. Hurry up, nigga! Man, I gotta shoot this shit from deep. Oh my god! Why are we dropping frames and I'm not even at 80% CPU usage? Why? Oh my god. I'm dropping so many frames just from that. Yeah, get your bitch ass out the game. How you gonna go this way? Yes!
Whoa! That's the stuff.
One more shot. He out. Yes!
Ah! He's still ain't dead!
Where he going? Underneath? Where the hell he going?
It's shielding itself.
Don't let it recharge!
Oh, shit. What the fuck is going on? Why is this shit slowing up like this?
Don't let up.
Hell no, we ain't letting up. But why is this shit dropping so many motherfucking frames, man? What the fuck is this? Where is he? I can't see him. Why are we dropping so many frames? Hey, now we back.
It's time. Cross the streams.
Woo! Damn, man, that shit crazy. Yeah, dropping frames like a bitch. Oh my god.
Activating the cross stream governor. I never thought I'd say this again. Cross the stream.
Oh. Damn right!
You're done!
We eat gods for breakfast?
Too much, you think?
No, I liked it.
I'm asleep. And now here he come. The whole Alyssa Milano thing.
I've got you.
I swear.
Get me down from here.
You out of oblivion, all right, cool.
You're down.
Dying light, I might.
This is.
Hey, it's Pal Gasol.
We'll see you.
Damn, Alyssa Milano still fine. Yes. What the hell?
Hey, fellas. What are you doing here? What am I doing here? Where is here?
You were the victim of a trans-dimensional possession, Your Honor.
What's that mean?
An evil ghost was walking around in your body for a few months.
Hello?
Pretty much.
Well, how's my approval rating?
Oh, my well, God!
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that. What?
Slimer! Yes! Get slime. Hey, I know nobody ain't gonna watch this, man, but you know it is what it is. I appreciate everybody coming through, showing some love. We finally, finally finished this game. It took me, the last episode was in August, so we finally, finally finished the game, yo. I'm like, you know it is what it is, man. Y'all let me know if you watch this. Let me know what's the next game y'all want me to play, man. I got a couple of joints. I got plenty of them on Steam, but y'all let me know what y'all want me to play, man. This joint probably going to be like a two-hour upload. I was going to cut it up, but hey, it is what it is. Give y'all something to watch while y'all at school or something like that. But, you know, I think I'm going to start ending my stream with one segment of a playthrough like every night and then do some playthroughs. Maybe we'll do Gears of War 4 next, something like that. Can we?
Like things are going to be a little...
No. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I don't know if it was some extra to it. It looks like you were about to say it looks like things or something. I really don't care. The game is a fun game. But it's just hella long, yo. It's just like all the joints was long, dog. Like, hold on, let me turn this damn audio down real quick. It was just hella long, man. But anyway, hope y'all enjoyed it. Let me know what the next things we should play is. And I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BKA the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this mother. Fuck you too, Slime.